think.
Yes.
Kumi is a word in Arabic and Aramaic and Hebrew. It means rise up. So it is the word that Jesus used to ask the girl Talita to rise up. So he told her Talita Kumi. So Talita, rise up, and she came back from the dead. And then.
And how is this used in conflict resolution? How does this?
It's just the name of a place.
Okay.
A place outside Jerusalem. It's a school called Talita Kumi. And this is where the activity took place to put this synthesized method together. So just as inspiration from the place, people decided, okay, let's call the method Kumi. And it also has a nice symbolic, rise up. It's about empowerment and raising awareness and stuff like that.
And life.
That's all.